Complete restart on the 30 lap A main. We are green. Robinson maybe with a better start this time on the bottom. Courtney with a run up top. Keeps it off the rail and shoots it into three. Going for the lead on Robinson. Robinson slams the door, slides high with that, opens the door to the bottom for Courtney. Ryan Robinson leads lap one. Tanner Carrick on the way in the bottom of the Robinson. Oh, that was Courtney. Courtney off the track in turn one. Yellows out. For the lead, Carrick on the bottom, hugging the bottom of the track. Gets it ahead of Robinson. The teammates race to turn three for the lead. Four deep for third off of turn four. CV on the bottom. Bake it up top. Bell on the bottom. Grant up top. Everybody's got a dancing partner on lap two and a half. Still side by side for the lead on the bottom. Carrick, slow and steady way around. Trying to get the lead. Had it, lost it. Carrick led lap two. Robinson led lap three. Now CV on the bottom into second. Logan CV, your national point leader, looking for the top spot from the bottom of the track. Top six in fighter plane formation going into turn number one. CV to the lead on the bottom side. Logan CV turning it like a doorknob on the bottom side of the track. Here comes Christopher Bell right behind him. Top four, Keith Coons Motorsports Cars in a lockstep. Brady Bacon in fifth for six spots side by side. Jerry Coons Jr. Coons wants six to the bottom of Grant. McDougal right there, two of the 15. Carrick third, Tanner Carrick wants second, sneaking to the bottom of Christopher Bell. Four laps away from halfway, the action picking up here on the red dirt in Oklahoma. Up by Bell, battling Carrick for second. CV getting away, just patiently tiptoeing around the short side of the speedway. CV coming up on the back half of the field, looking to put a lap on Maria Kofer over in turn number two. Pursuing the lead, CV pushes up the hill a bit in turn two from the bottom. That gives Bell a real good chance as he powers into turn three. His best corner on the surface, side by side for the lead on a turn four. Close at the line, CV still leads it by the smallest of margins. Three wide for third, Jerry Coons Jr. into third. Now Carrick back up top to third. Leaders side by side, 11 to go. Bell's got the orange squeezed up top, and Christopher Bell takes the lead. Christopher Bell with the lead, but then slides a little high on that ledge in one and two. Gathers it back up, he and CV evened up. Coons and Carrick for third. Bacon holding fifth, Grant trying to close in on him. Christopher Bell inches from the concrete, runs off into the lead off the corner, extends the advantage on Logan Seavey. Coons to the bottom of Carrick for third. Bell runs away with the lead. He'll come back to seven to go. The side-by-side race now is for third with Tanner Carrick scaling the top rope in turn three and four. And Jerry Coons Jr. on the bottom side of the speedway. CV second, hoping for a Christopher Bell mistake. Tanner Carrick hoping for a miracle way up on the high side. Inches off the guardrail in turn two. Rounding third and heading home, Christopher Bell is going to take one in his home state tonight, winning Tuesday Night Thunder at the Red Dirt Raceway.